How do you unclog a toilet without a plunger? 1. If you don't have a plunger, one of the most effective ways is to use a toilet bowl brush. 2. Take the brush and go up and down inside the toilet porthole where everything goes down. 3. Use the water that's already in the toilet bowl and go back and forth with the brush like a plunger. 99% of the time, that will clear the toilet.